My name is Leonardo Leyva Lamas. I'm carrying out my research topic at the facilities of Instituto de Telecommunications Aveiro under the supervision of Dr. Atilio Gameiro and Dr. Adao Silva. At the same time, I enrolled in the doctoral program in electrical engineering of the University of Aveiro. The topic of the project I'm working out fits in another research area called radar and communication, which aim devices with dual functionality, sensing through reflectometry principles and communications. I plan contributing the state of the art of this new area of research by implementing a scenario that encompasses features such as cooperative multistatic radar topology, millimeter wave carriers, and MIMO. Such a scenario will allow to detect targets with high resolution and maintain high data rate with user equipment, while providing easy integration with the air interfaces currently under research for 5G and beyond. As novel contribution, I expect to define new waveforms suitable for joint use in radar and communications, and compatible with the future 5G and beyond technologies. Besides, I expect to design and implement in a FPGA an efficient signal processing algorithm to enable the paradigm of dual functionality devices. Be part of the Marie Curie Action Training Network represents a massive professional opportunity. Also, it denotes a major and exciting challenge to be fulfilled. I am quite motivated and pleased with the project topic, the working condition, and the research team I'm working on.